It's a small piece of heaven on earth, and it is a great blessing that they help my kids the way they do.
The best thing that I've made in cooking class is a smoothie.
We're making cupcakes!
You get to paint and you get to draw and you get to do your pen pals here. I play Legos, Lincoln Logs, board games, puzzles, a lot of fun things.
This is the computer room / library. Sometimes I do my homework in here. And starting yesterday, we started a newspaper called the Cottage Cove Chronicle.
This is the store. And when we get points, they call us up here and we'll pick out anything up here we would like.
You earn bonus tokens and points from coming here and doing good things.
This is the store where you can buy things with your tokens.
The best thing I got in school store was school supplies and books.
Color pencils, a dog, a cake.
These are our fish.
That one and that one.
And lots of people take turns feeding them.
This is the homework room where we do our homework in here. Math, reading, language.
The climber wall is fun, but it's hard and scary, and I've never made it to the top.
I like doing Bible study and classes and going to Santa's. And I just finished the monkey bars.
These are footsteps, and they represent how many Bible verses people get. And right now, the blue team is in the lead.
I could maybe impress you with tender words and a harmony, a clever rhyme or two. But if all I've done in the time we've shared is turn your eyes on me, then I failed at what called to do. There's someone else I want you to see. Will you love Jesus more when we go our different ways? When this moment is a memory, will you remember His face? Will you look back and realize you sensed His love more than you did before? I pray for nothing less than for you to love Jesus more. I'd like to keep these memories of gold and silver and reminisce a year from now about the smiles we've shared. But above all else, I hope you will come to know the Father in love. When you see the will you love Jesus more when we go our different ways? When this moment is a memory, will you remember His face? Will you look back and realize you sensed His love more than you?
you love Jesus more. When we go our different ways, when this moment is a memory, will you remember His face?
Thank you for helping me.